was a boy, a certain strange enchanted boy. Teddy traveled very far, very far, over land and sea, little shy.
From me, from Agnes Macalose, who now proposes a formal literary correspondence in which I will be Sylvander, a shepherd swain, and she, Clorinda, a woodland nymph. This pastoral exchange will free us from tiresome carpings. Does the grime of daily existence constrain us? Then let us adopt the liberty of actors in a stage play.
Imagine. This is a film.